It's your boy, Norfolk Southern 8990, back at you with a new video. And as you can see, I have a 40-foot box car here, Santa Fe, badly weathered. My dad did this graffiti right here. Says Bisco on the back. I did this today. Says Bully. It has a white, it has rust all around it. Has dirt splatches right here. So that's why it's so dark. Has a little bit of like white tint to make it look like patched on. The paint's peeling off of it. So there's white right there. All right here on the door. There's patches up here. Over here. Rusted on the top, but you got patches. Yeah, I had a really nice time doing this car. I had another 40 foot, but it didn't turn out so good. Itchy and buds, and I don't think I did that on the back, no. So, like, I was just doing something because I was bored. Then I just put bloods, so just all red, and then I lined it in white. Itchy, I don't know where it came from. I was just thinking, and yeah, you know. But yep, had really fun doing this car. Plan on doing a whole lot more. I have mine and my dad's layout is almost built. We're laying scenery now, so yeah, I will make a layout update either Saturday or maybe Friday, maybe even sooner, but Friday or Saturday there will be a layout update posted on YouTube. But this is your boy 8990. Need one more look. This is your boy 8990. Tuning out. I will be back. Holla.